Join me as I prepare this delicious alkaline spell spaghetti with homemade tomato sauce and sauteed mushrooms. Using plum tomatoes, we're going to start off by cutting them into chunks. I was only trying out this recipe and decided to record at the same time, so I will definitely have this recipe available in my recipe book. Next, we're going to chop some red bell peppers to add color to the sauce. Going in with some fresh basil, rosemary, and fresh thyme. Adding in chopped white onion. So everything is ready for the tomato sauce. And so we're just going to add in 2 oz of water. And then our prepped ingredients for the tomato sauce. Adding in 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt, 1 bay leaf, and 1/4 teaspoon of onion powder. Mix together for seasonings to evenly distribute. Then we're going to add in 2 oz more water for tomatoes to steam for 10 minutes on low heat. It is now finished. This is how it should look. So we're going to let it cool before we puree in the blender. Meanwhile, let's prep for our spell spaghetti. Using Eden spell spaghetti, adding in 5 cups of water. When that comes to boil, we're going to add in 5 oz of pasta. Once the pot isn't too small, as it boils, the pasta will automatically sink down. So we're going to let it boil for 10 minutes on medium heat. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. This is the 9-minute result, so it's almost ready. After 10 minutes, strain thoroughly. Now let's work on our mushroom mix. Using bell peppers, onions, and mushrooms, we're going to cut them into julienne slices. Using avocado oil, adding 2 teaspoons, then our mushrooms, onions, and bell peppers. Going in with some sea salt, dried basil, and onion powder. Stir together while it's on high heat so mushrooms don't get soft. Then we want to add in some greens, mixing again. And before we plate, let's blend our tomato sauce. So our tomato mixture is cool, so we're going to add to the blender. And I added 1 tablespoon of agave sweetener. You can add your sea salt and other seasonings after, to your liking. Using a magic bullet blender, blend until smooth. As it is blending, you may have to turn it to the side or do a little shake just so that it can blend thoroughly. The color came out really nice, and so now we can start plating. sauce is nice and smooth, pasta ready. Yes. So we're adding our spell spaghetti first. Next, our homemade plum tomato sauce. Then our mushroom mix. The sun-dried tomatoes was really for garnish, but I ended up chopping them into tiny chunks and it was delicious. There you have it, the final result. Feel free to check out my other alkaline vegan recipes. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video.